Tips to treat acne. Aloe vera with lemon juice. Mix a tablespoon of freshly scooped aloe vera gel with a teaspoon of lemon juice. Apply the concoction on your face, and rinse off after 15 minutes. Yeast and yogurt. If you have oily skin and are plagued by acne, then a yeast yogurt mask can give you great results. It's the perfect remedy for pimple-free and glowing skin. Yeast is purifying in nature, and when combined with the antibacterial and antifungal properties of yogurt can help to diminish pimples. Here's how you can use it. Mix half a tablespoon of yogurt with half a tablespoon of instant yeast. Apply this on your face and neck, and leave it on for 20 minutes. Wash your face with warm water and moisturize as usual. Apple cider vinegar and baking soda. Think of apple cider vinegar as the shakalaka boom boom magic pencil that works exclusively to kill pimples. A study published in the International Journal of Cosmetic Science points that acetic acid, lactic acid, citric acid, and succinic acid kill pimples. The bacteria that cause acne. The great news is that apple cider vinegar has all of these. Mix 1 teaspoon of organic apple cider vinegar and 2 teaspoons of water and 3 teaspoons of baking soda. Apply the mixture to your zits. Leave it on for 20 minutes and wash. Turmeric and honey. We all know that turmeric or haldi can give us glowing skin. But did you know that turmeric is also a great remedy for acne? The polyphenols and curcumin in haldi are great for curing inflammatory conditions like acne. Mix half tsp of turmeric with 2 teaspoons of gram flour and 2 tablespoons with yogurt. Make a paste and apply it on your face, leaving it on for 10 to 12 minutes.